Many of us usually use Google Chrome as the browser on our Android phones for accessing information via websites or any other shopping websites or e-commerce websites and so on. While accessing many of the websites, it happens to be that they ask your information in terms of your contact number or the email ID, or sometimes if you are performing any shopping on e-commerce websites, it may ask your card details or any transaction references to have them on Google Chrome browser. Most of the times it happens that if we are a frequent user of any e-commerce websites, we usually tend to save the email or the contact details or the passwords on Google Chrome browser. In instances where you either lose your phone or if your phone gets into the wrong hands, then all of these saved informations on your Google Chrome browser may be compromised. And another instance could be if you are a shopaholic and you are a frequent user where you usually do a lot of shopping over many e-commerce websites, sometimes you may forget if it is an authenticated e-commerce website or not. So in those cases also, your information may be compromised. In this video, I will show you how to secure your information, or at least how to be safe from any compromisations happening when you are using your Google Chrome browser on your Android phones. Hi, welcome to Teach Me AK channel. If you are watching my video for the first time, please do subscribe to my channel to stay updated with my videos. Also, don't forget to like and share this video. Let's get started. First, let me open my Google Chrome browser. So once I open up my Google Chrome browser, on the top right end, you will see the three vertical dots. Click on that and go to settings. Vertical dot. Once you open settings, this is how the page looks like. You will see two options here. One is basics and another one is advanced. So in the basics, first let me show you one of the measures that you could take. Go to passwords option that you see under basics section here. So once you click on passwords, so in my screen you will see where I have chosen the passwords to be saved, where it is showing as on, and also I have clicked on auto sign in. You could either turn off this option to save the passwords, and you can turn off this option, or either you could also turn off the auto sign in option as well to secure your informations. And also you could just click on check passwords option here in case it usually shows if there are any of the websites that are accessing your passwords or either they are compromised. So I just clicked on the check passwords and it shows there has been no compromised passwords as of now. Now let us see one more options where you could secure your informations. Another option is payment methods. Click on payment methods option, and by default you will see here save and fill payment methods is turned on, whereas I do not have any card informations or any other transaction references here. In case if you have added a card or references here, you could then turn off this option. While as of now I do not have any informations for payment methods here, I will just turn this option as of now. Now next option is go to privacy and security option that you see here. Once you go to privacy and security option, you will see the safe browsing option is turned on. So click on that. So here it is by default selected as standard protection. You could select enhanced protection also for your enhanced security or enhanced safe, secure information. So, next thing under privacy and security is, if you are performing any transactions on any e-commerce websites on your Google Chrome browser, ensure all of these websites would start with HTTPS as a prefix for any of their web URL, and ensure that this option is turned on so that you be secured, only those websites would be accessible to you. Now let's see one more option, which is safety check. Go to safety check option, and here it shows you if there are any updates, that either if you're not using the updated Google Chrome browser, or if you have your compromised passwords, or in case if you're performing safe browsing or not. So I will just click on the check now button that I see at the bottom right end here. So once I click on that, it starts processing and it shows that my Chrome is up to date and there have been no compromised passwords found and my standard protection is on. That's it for this video. I hope I was able to provide you information on how to secure your information from being compromised on your Google Chrome browser from your Android phone. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Please do subscribe to my channel to stay updated with my videos. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.